Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Homefront the Revolution. Let's head to the shipyard.
Come on. We got a train to catch.
I'll make sure my software is online once you connect the brain. Now, go get that Goliath.
Yeah, so essentially this is gonna be me against an army of KPA to get a Goliath. Because I already know that no one else is helping me. Now we get to sit in suspense to see what this is like through the loading screen. But I'm actually pretty pumped to see this. We're now up to 4 videos daily. We've got... Oh, that actually loaded quicker than normal.
Another day, another no dollars.
At least reading.
For now. Don't forget, it's 0 days since the last workplace accident.
Here's your ID. Blend in. Act like these poor assholes that gotta be here every day.
Got a couple of new faces today. What happened to Ash and Limey Steve?
It's me, buddy. We go where we're sent. Just happy to have the work.
You'll get plenty of that here. Just watch yourselves. The guards will drop you like that.
Are the guards on the yacht?
They keep an eye on us. But it's a big place. I wouldn't try slacking off, though, if that's what you had in mind. Everyone gets a quota.
I hope Crawford knew what he was doing when he made these IDs. I'll go up first. If the alarm sounds, don't wait. Just start running. I gotta admit, though, it was a good plan he came up with. Shipyard's well defended from the outside, but all these workers are heavily vetted. They won't be expecting an attack from the inside. Once they realize what we're doing, we should have a Goliath's firepower to help blast our way out. Heather's worried the brain won't work, but I trust her talent. She's never let us down yet.
Oh, so you're telling me we aren't even sure if her hacking of the brain is even going to work? Great.
Here it goes.
I have a feeling this is not going to go well.
ID? Okay. Ash, let's see here. Okay, yes, you're at station 2. That's hauling, so hope you're feeling fit. Go on.
Feeling there's gonna be
English.
Something wrong with mine.
Okay, says here you're at station 2, hauling. Go on!
Oh, fuck you too, buddy!
You okay, buddy?
Not
over.
Really.
I'm still aching
about my kids.
Yesterday's.
What have they done to them?
Ah, that's what we're here for.
Yeah.
Mean looking thing, ain't it? Should be a bunch of them stored behind that checkpoint. If we can install our brain into one of them, we'd be golden.
Just kids for fuck's sake.
Go meet Crawford's contact and get you gear. I got a plan to clear the yard. I don't want any civilian casualties if we can help it. Good luck.
Alright, I'm assuming I should probably not run. But I won't run. Alright, gonna get my weapons. I do still have... No, I don't. It says I do. But I don't think I do. It says I have 3.
You're the guy, Brady, right? Listen, I got your gear in just like Crawford ordered me to. I stashed it in worker area A. But there's a problem. The Norks have locked down part of that area. By the time I realized what had happened, it was too late. You'll have to find a way to get access yourself.
Oh, thanks a lot. Alright, so I'm on my own to get my crap. I have to sneak in, pretty much, because I don't have any weapons. Hey, everybody get out of my way. Trying to save America.
Worker teams Alpha through Golf
Report. Yeah, go and lock up this area. My tools are in there.
Tool ticket and assignment detail log.
Use the hack device on the gate.
No way you're getting in there.
Scavengery. Okay, so I need to scavenge some resources. From where? Where am I supposed to scavenge resources from?
Whoa!
Jesus, get off me!
Get the hell out of my way! It's gotta be this right here.
Transport C, Departing in 10 minutes.
There we go. Chemicals. What do I need? Is that a battery? I can't tell what that is. Oh yeah, it's a battery. I need batteries now. If you were a battery, where would you be? So there's chemicals. Where would batteries be? Okay, has to be in this area. I do still have my flashlight.
I don't recognize you. Did you transfer from another shift?
Yes. I need some batteries. I wish you could help me with that. Where the hell have I just ended up at? Battery. Thank you. Another battery.
Worker team's hotel through Oscar. Finish.
I can see the
I just squeeze in right here behind her? No, I can't. So how do I get out of here now? Oh, here we go. I'm blind. Result in prosecution. Alright. Oh shit, where am I now? What the? Where am I? I don't know where I am.
Fucking resistance.
I'm, don't know where I am.
Down tools and wait for your liaison review and approval papers. All tools must be presented
at the
workstation, along with your tool ticket.
How is that where I ended up at? How did that guy know I was resistance by the hacking device in my hand? Alright, here we go. I'm in. And here's all my gear. Beautiful. Now what?
Radiation leak detected. All personnel.
Brady, don't worry. There's no radiation leak. I just tripped the alarm. Now I found where the Norks are keeping our Goliath, and I'm sending a location to you now. Make your way over there, and I'll meet you as soon as I can. Be careful, Brady. The Norks are sweeping the area.
All personnel must evacuate the area immediately. This is not a drill.
Alright, so I'll just follow people out by... Oh, shit. Probably not. No, not gonna be this easy. Oh, fuck.
All personnel must evacuate the area.
Hey! Shit, Brady, the Norse spotted you! Get to the Goliath!
Well, fuck life. Fuck life. Alright, I'm gonna have to hit him with the moves. I'm gonna go under here first. I'm gonna swing out the back, head to the right. Oh, we are so fucked.
Hurry, Brady, in here!
Through here. There's a Goliath just waiting for us to take it.
Yeah, this seems a little too easy.
Alright, Brady, you made it. Now go and plug that brain into the Goliath so Heather can control it. We'll need its help if we're gonna get out of here alive.
Brady, take cover!
Shit, what? If the game wasn't frozen, you know, I would take cover.
Son of a bitch. Damn snipers. Let's hope Heather can work her magic fast.
Oh, so I gotta fight snipers. Where's my sniper rifle when
perfect.
I need it?
My logs show the Goliath is booting up. Now, you need to stay close so I can send commands to the brain from your phone. Don't get too far away or I'll lose the link.
That's 25% done.
Ah, fuck. Here they come.
Oh, we've got a fucking party.
Incoming!
I'm gonna throw a distraction. Just to get their attention a little bit.
I need to find better cover.
Incoming!
I'm literally stuck here. Because I have to hang out.
They got me pinned!
And oh shit. Flashbang
grenade! Grenade!
Where is my sniper? Oh god, they're pushing.
Hostiles!
They have pushed up.
Incoming! Send in heavies, Brady, watch out!
Where the hell did he go? Oh god.
Grenade! Hostiles!
I'm gonna throw another one of these out, try to get their attention for just a second.
Go, go, go! Firing!
I can't kill this guy!
Move and fire!
This dick monkey won't pop his head up.
Go, go, go! Firing!
Hey, Heather, you want to do something here?
I'll prioritize the weapons. Try and even the odds.
Thank you. Dude, these heavies are stupid. Who designed these mofos to be this overpowered?
Incoming!
I think it's rocket time.
Go, go, go! Firing!
Got it. Weapons are online. Watch this!
Brady, the Goliath is damaged!
What the hell do you want me to do about it? Bitch, what? Do something!
Target down!
We need some help!
Those assholes are using RPGs!
I'm using the RPG.
Go, go! Firing!
Oh, 55. Shit. I gotta heal.
Move and fire!
Okay, drop that
80!
I need something. I need some help. Other than Parrish here. Oh, you've gotta be shitting me! We can't- I'm gonna have to push out. I'm gonna have to get ballsy and push out because
I'll prioritize the weapons.
Firing.
Try and even the odds.
Prioritize the weapons.
Wolverine.
I'm gonna move out here. Why is my gun not out?
Hostiles! Wolverines!
Oh, I gotta stay next to it though. What am I doing?
I'm pinned! Move and fire!
I need my RPG.
Weapons are online. Watch this!
Damn it! They're targeting the Goliath!
I'm trying to blow shit up. This is not the easiest task in the world.
Those assholes are using RPGs! Go, go, grenade!
Ah, shit. I gotta heal.
Target
I don't
down.
Even see the guy shooting the RPG.
Okay, 55.
Where is the shit shooting the RPG? Where is this motherfucker? Come here. Damn it, dude. Fuck. This is hard. Because you can't just stand out in the open because that's stupid.
I'll prioritize
but you...
the weapons. Try and even the odds.
Why are my weapons not? But
go,
it's actually
go, go, firing.
It's actually really
Wolverines.
Hard.
Hostiles.
Because you have to
Move
you
fire.
Have to protect the Goliath.
Wolverine.
Got it. Weapons are online. Watch this.
She says that, and nothing happens.
Go, go, go! Fire it!
I need my weapon.
I need my good
weapon, not this trash. Let me switch. I'm out of ammo, dude. This is...
Incoming!
We are so
okay,
effed.
Brady, the Goliath is damaged!
Man, I can't do this by myself. This is ridiculous. If only he was. Where's the fuse?
Go, go, go! Fire it!
Okay, I'm working on the nav system, but something's glitching. I need more time.
Come on, Heather, don't leave us hanging.
Heather, you fucking suck at your job!
100!
Heather, you have one fucking job!
All right, here
do
we
it!
Go. Keep up with her, boys. I don't want my new toy damaged.
She's already taken a whole hell of a lot of damage.
Brady, we're going! Grab some ammo, let's move!
Grab some ammo from where?
They got me pinned!
I'll grab the health kit. I don't see any ammo, so I'm not entirely sure what the hell I'm supposed to do here. Come here, bitch. My knife get it then. I need ammo. This is never gonna work. We are so fucked.
Brady, take out those RPGs before they bust the Goliath.
I don't see the RPGs.
Brady, the Goliath is damaged!
Man, I don't see the fucking RPG guys. And I'm all out of explosives.
Keep moving, Brady. We have to get the Goliath out of the shipyard fast. More RPGs, Brady. Don't let
them
destroy the Goliath.
I'm out of ammo, you fuckers! Stop telling me to get the RPGs! I don't have it! Where the fuck is the ammo back there? I don't have any ammo! Like, I can't shoot anybody. I had no ammo. I can't kill guys at long range with that stupid pistol because
it
does no damage.
Alright, here we go. Keep up with her, boys. I don't want my new toy damaged.
There we go.
Brady, we're going! Grab some ammo, let's move!
Okay, look, she's got full health. Okay, that was actually worth dying for. It's now got full health again, so. The issue is I don't have unlimited ammo here, so this isn't like... It gets really dicey.
Brady, take out those RPGs before they bust the Goliath.
Like, you can't hit a fucking broadside of a damn barn with this stupid piece of shit that they give you.
Keep moving,
to
Brady.
Start with.
We have to get the Goliath out of the shipyard fast.
Like, it's a
More
joke
RPGs, Brady.
How
Don't
little damage
destroy the Goliath.
Man, I
Brady,
can't even
the Goliath
fucking...
is damaged!
These RPGs are fucking ridiculous, dude! These RPGs are fucking unbelievable.
Alright, here we go. Keep up with her, boys. I don't want my new toy damaged.
Go, go, go! Fire.
Maybe
we're
you
going.
Should get better at
Grab
shooting
ammo,
people,
let's
Heather. Because you fucking... Sorry. I knew this was literally gonna be me against the world because I knew the NPCs would be fucking stupid. Because they always are. They never know what the hell they're doing. I don't even know what killed me there. But they never know what the hell they're doing. They don't kill anyone, they just sit there and shoot and act like they're doing something.
Alright, here we go.
Fire.
Keep up with her, boys. I don't want my new toy damaged.
Shut the fuck up, Heather.
Grab some ammo, let's move.
Trying to get to forward position here. What is this? Like, what the hell is that? There are four guys there. There's like 20 enemies here in this area. If you want them all gone, you gotta kill like 19 of them.
Alright, here we go. Keep up with her, boys. I don't want my new toy damaged.
I like one of
these
audio.
Grab some ammo, let's move!
Like, Heather, you fucking suck at your job, which is to hack this thing and use it. It took forever to do that.
Hostiles!
What the hell just killed me there? Like, some of these deaths, I don't even know what's killing me. I don't know exactly how you're supposed to do this the most efficiently, because...
Alright, here we go! Keep up with her, boys! I don't want my new toy damaged!
Shut up, Heather.
Brady, we're going! Grab some ammo, let's move!
What am I supposed to do here? I can't just run out in the open. Like, that's not gonna work. But she's on her horse, like, she's going! You can't just, like, lollygag around, you gotta actually move here with it.
Brady, take out those RPGs before they bust the Goliath!
Okay, now there's an RPG up here. Son of a bitch, dude, this is so ridiculous.
Keep moving, Brady! We have to get the Goliath out of the shipyard fast! More RPGs, Brady. Don't let them destroy the Goliath.
Yo, I can only do so much. I'm only one man! I'm only one man! man! Heal! Oh god,
War
I don't
RPGs.
Have any...
Shit! Take them out before they can destroy the Goliath!
Fuck, I can't move! I can't... Where the hell are the RPGs coming from?
A Goliath is taking a beating, Brady! You've gotta keep them off of it!
I got him! A little bit late, but I got him! Are we almost out of here? Come here, bitch. Die. Please, get the hell out of here. Blast the door open!
But first, Brady, get on the Goliath and get ready to hold on. I'll have this open soon.
How do I get on it? There we go. Alright, we did it!
Move, move, move!
No way we're all making it out of here.
Shit, here we go!
Well, I can't shoot, so this is good. It means we can't die here.
We did it!
That mission can suck a dick. For having that many enemies. Like, you're getting lit up that whole entire way by guys with assault rifles. And then you have to pinpoint which one is the RPG. It's actually pretty easy, it's the guys with the laser sights, but it's still hard to pinpoint them down, kill them, while keeping yourself alive and not getting lit up by assault rifles. It's harder than it should be. Like, if Jack could have done literally anything, it would have been helpful.
Way to go, Brady.
You guys totally stormed it.
We got a fucking Goliath!
Nice job, boys.
Hey, Brady, come here. Come on. Let's go take another look at the new recruit.
I can't wait.
Hell of a job, Jack.
Thanks.
Shipyard was fucking crazy, man, but it was worth it. Battered but beautiful, huh? Bit like me.
Nothing stopping us now.
Oh, man, look at this thing. Hey, this is where the tide turns, people.
We have one Goliath. They have, like, 60.
There... What am I supposed to do with this bit?
How's it coming together, kiddo?
It's not like fixing a seeker. Weeks. It could take me weeks.
Oh, come on. Don't be like that.
The damage it took getting back here has fritzed things. The remote link keeps crashing. The targeting system is screwed. Still, I think the turret's online. Brady, want to fire a test shot?
Oh, this is gonna kick ass.
Go for it, Brady. We're ready.
Oh, I gotta come up here. Alright, let's do this.
Fuck yeah! Heather, I knew you could do it!
What the fuck?
No, 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 no! This is not good! The damn surge keeps burning everything out, including our grid. Parrish, we're not gonna get this ready in time.
Heather, you got this. I wouldn't have trusted anybody else with this. Anything you need, you got it.
There's the range, too. We need a staging post closer to the hall.
I got a plan for that, Brady. There's a stronghold in Lombard. We capture that, and we'll be in range for the trial.
Oh, great. So,
hey, get
you know.
That gate open. That tunnel leads straight to Lombard. You get going. Heather will join you as soon as the Goliath is running again. Right?
I'll do my best.
Get to it, and good luck, Doc.
Great! Aggressive expansion. New mission. Let me, before I forget, let's heal up and then let's go buy some medkits because we're low. Also, I'm probably low on supplies. Let's craft up. I don't know what's the most cost-effective way to do this. Alright.
Guns are part of the American identity.
Okay, let's get our two of all of that, and then three of all this stuff. There we go.
Don't get shot now.
I'll try not to see me. Alrighty, guys, that's gonna do it for this episode, though. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.